Hi, how are you doing?
Good to see you.
What's the importance of doing a comedy that empowers females, especially little girls?
You know, it's a great thing. You know, there's the lightness of it, I think, for me, what interested me with the character. But you're right, it's the empowerment issue with the young kids. Here's a young girl, Nim, who climbs coconut trees and wears a tool belt and fixes things and makes her own food. In some ways, the thing that's the most heroic about her is that she can take care of herself. And I can't think of a more important message for young girls, that you don't have to wait for someone to take care of you. You can take care of yourself. And it doesn't require, like, being a robot and having a laser or lots of CGI. It's actually about learning, you know, reading and, you know, being active and coming up with stuff at the last minute and being the hero of your own life story. And I think that's it's a very grassroots message, and it kind of harkens back to those movies from the 1970s that I did, the Disney films from the 1970s, so it's exciting for me.
Well, as a former child actress, was there anything that surprised you on set with Abigail Breslin?
I knew she was good, so I wasn't surprised by how good Abigail was. But it's amazing to me at what a deep well of emotion that she's able to access that I really could not do at her age. I mean, that side of acting, I just had no idea what that was about until I hit my late 20s, I think. It was a mystery to me. And probably because I wasn't a born actress the way Abigail Breslin is.
Now, because you got to do more physical elements in this movie, in
yes.
comedy and in water and soap, is this what you want to do more of? Will we see more Jodie Foster getting roughed up for family-friendly movies?
Well, if I'm going to get roughed up, I mean, why not get roughed up for a family movie, right? I love the physical part of making films. I think that's the thing that draws me over and over again, because you find everything else through the physical stuff. And I get excited on a day where I know I'm going to be working in a water tank, or I know that I'm going to be, you know, having to rappel up a building or something that requires that kind of physical concentration. So I'm always going to be looking for that.
And the comedy part.
Was too fun. It's great.